What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, Franklin? There's zombies everywhere. Guys, you're not gonna believe this. A zombie outbreak has hit Los Santos, and it's terrible. I just took out two zombies down there, but some of them are trying to get out to my house. What are we gonna do? Wait, we gotta barricade the swimming pool, Franklin. We gotta put some barricades down. I am not letting you zombies get into my house. Actually, before we do that, let's just pick a couple off. You see this guy? You see this guy? Look at that. I shot him with a sniper, and he still gets up. These people are, like, indestructible. Check it out again. Two bullets with a sniper. And he's still getting back up. Three. And he's still getting... I don't know what kills them, guys. I honestly don't know. Let's go for the head this time. Maybe that works. There we go. Oh, now he's down. We gotta go for the head then. Interesting. If we don't go for the head, then it's gonna be pretty difficult killing them. Uh-oh, there's a lady coming up. Chop, get in the kennel, buddy. Get in the kennel. I got her. Oh, my days. Okay, I'm gonna have to barricade this place before the zombies storm my house, guys. It's only a matter of time before they break in, Franklin. And... wait, is that my doorbell? Who's at my door? I gotta check this out, but carefully, carefully. Maybe these zombies are sophisticated. Here goes nothing. 3, 2, 1. Who is it? Simeon, what are you doing here?
Hey, Franklin, fancy collecting some cars? There's some pretty cool ones in Los Santos.
Simeon, it's a zombie apocalypse, and you want me to collect cars? Are you kidding me? Ah, zombie, zombie, Simeon, Simeon, get down! Are you kidding me? Can you stop waving that pistol around, Simeon? It's making me nervous.
Hey, if you don't want my money, then go elsewhere. I'll pay you $60 million.
$60 million just to collect vehicles in a zombie apocalypse? You got yourself a deal, Simeon. I'll collect these cars for you, but first, let's see what she had on her. Oh, a bottle of water. Hey, if you guys could be ever so kind enough to press like on this video, it would not only make my day, but it would make Franklin's day as well. He is risking his life just for your entertainment. So if you don't press like, then, I mean, that's pretty evil. Dude, I haven't even seen down my road, but check this out. It's completely overgrown. I've locked myself inside for like 10 days. It's not like I can grab a car as well. All of these are destroyed. Okay, Franklin, keep your eyes peeled. There's people everywhere, dude. They're everywhere. Yes, vehicles. I got vehicles. I'll take the Humane Labs truck. This ought to do the trick. All right, jump inside. Please work. Please work for me. Please work. Yes. Come on, let's go to downtown Los Santos. Look at that, guys. There's trees sticking out of the buildings. That is insane, dude. It's only been a couple of weeks. Like, seriously? Okay, we're looking for a vehicle. That's all I know. Simeon really isn't defining these things, which is kind of annoying. So we're looking for a vehicle, basically. I'm gonna check out down here. I'm a bit nervous. I'm going into an enclosed space in a zombie apocalypse. This is not a good idea. I'm getting out the car. No way! I found it! Yeah, this is cool. It's a zombie police car. Well, I don't think the police are gonna be needing this. If they do, then they're screwed. Not my problem. Oh my days. I love the miniguns at the front. I wonder if we can use them. And it's got the turret on top. Dude, that's a sniper. You can stand on this car and snipe zombies, and it's even got blades around the back, spikes on the wheels and the front, riot shields as well. This is a really nice car. Yo, these zombies are not gonna survive any encounter with this. I'm just saying. I gotta find some zombies. I gotta find some. Hey, zombie, 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 zombie. Hey, zombies. You're gonna love my new car. It's even got a siren. That's even better. Dude, I can use the siren. Nino, Nino, guys, coming through Los Santos. Hello? Hello? Oh, we got some zombies. Hey! Okay, I'm just gonna obliterate them. 3, 2, 1. That was so easy. Hold up. Dude, some of these zombies can drive. Are you kidding me? Look at that guy. He just pulled up next to me. Yo, these zombies are kind of clever. I'm a bit scared now. If this is what the first vehicle's gonna be, I can't wait to see what else Simeon sends us to get. Guys, there's so many zombies downtown. This is actually crazy. Look at the interior.
Hey, Roger, Roger. This is the police car 04. I stole it. Screw you.
I'm now having a lot of fun. I'm having so much fun. I'm pleased to announce the first ever zombie car is parked at my drive. Simeon, I'm gonna love this video. As long as we don't die, I'm gonna really enjoy today. Let's go and grab another car. The dam, hey? I wonder what we're gonna find here. Uh-oh, I can hear zombies. I can hear lots of them. Steady on, Franklin, careful. Oh my days. Okay, there's just a small group. Maybe not so small. Oh no, it's growing, it's growing. Okay, Franklin, open fire and go for their heads. Hey, have you zombies seen like a car around here? You know, just looking for a car? There's so many of them, are you kidding me? Don't let them get back up. Nice one. Uh-oh, they're at the other side of the fence now. Come on, zombies, make it easy for me. I think that's all of them, but I never know for sure. Is anyone in there? Oh, there is, there is, there is. Okay, they're down. Whoa, oh, jeez. Oh, my days. Dude, that was so close. Okay, where's this car? Can someone please tell me where it is? It was meant to be on the dam. Simeon said it would be on the dam. Dude, if I find out I'm too late for this car, that is going to be so annoying. guys, I see this in the dam, and I don't see any other cars around here. I thought we were just collecting cars, but hey, maybe Simeon's got another idea. I don't know. I'm just gonna check this out anyway. It looks different. This is like in the water. How am I gonna get this back to Franklin's house, Simeon? Oh my days. It's a submarine, and it's got miniguns on. Okay, I gotta get inside. I gotta get inside this. This actually looks pretty boss. Dude, it's got a digger on the front. I can grind into rock, into cliffs, into anything. This is actually really cool. Hey, let's go underwater. Let's dive underwater, guys. I'm underwater. All right, whoa. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff happening. I got computer screens, this thingamabobby. I can watch my videos whilst I go submarining, guys. Who even knows this is zombie apocalypse? I'm watching one of my videos already. So peaceful down here. Hey, having a submarine isn't actually a bad idea. I just gotta figure out a way to get this back home. So I'm gonna need to find a cargo bot. Maybe there's one nearby. If they got this in the dam, then they must have dropped this in one way or another. Hey, I got a cargo bot, guys. It looks like they parked it on the beach at the back of the dam. Well, sucks to be them, because I'll be stealing their cargo bob and their submarine. There's the submarine. Dude, I can't wait to take this out of the water and actually see this in all its glory. So since Simeon wants me to get submarines as well, does that mean we might find planes or helicopters in this video? Who knows? But I'm gonna just ever so... Oh, geez. Okay, that wasn't careful. Yes! I'm on! Okay. Hey, would you look at that, guys? Back in one piece. This has to be one of the coolest zombie vehicles I've ever seen. Look at these. It's got blades on like a shovel at the front, and this crusher, dude, that's gonna crush anything. Anyway, I think I'll take my bagger and you know, go and grab the next vehicle. Oh boy, this looks bad. Yeah, are you looking at the ground? That's terrible. That's terrible. I can't believe Simeon is sending me in here. At least the power's still on though. There's still lights in the tunnel. It does look like everything's being burnt to a crisp though. All right, we're looking for a vehicle which is drivable. I think that's a good start. A vehicle which is drivable. I don't think we can drive any of these. They don't even have tires. Sounds very spooky as well. I gotta be careful. Franklin, there might be zombies here. Get your gun out just in case. Hey, zombie, 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 zombie. Hey, zombie, I'm not scared of you. I know you exist. Hang on, what is that? That doesn't look like a bus or a car. This is the vehicle Simeon wants me to collect. It's got this shovel at the front. Okay, I'm jumping inside. I'm jumping inside. What? Are you kidding me? This is insane. I've never seen this ever. How did anyone build this? It's got like two cars upside down, burnt to a crisp, just like attached to the top. What does it look like in the interior? Okay, this is interior. I can barely see anything. I got a radio.
Hey, come in, come in. Can anyone copy?
This is awesome. And it drives. I'm glad to be out of that tunnel. I felt like the whole thing was gonna fall down any second. I'm gonna call this the Destroyer. If anything gets in my way, it is being destroyed. I feel like this vehicle alone needs epic music. That's what it needs. Oh my days. I'm gonna go into that horde of zombies over there. Are you ready for this? All right, 3, 2, 1. Plow into them. Yo, dude, there's blades underneath. That is amazing. They can't even escape. Once they're in, they're trapped. There is no escape from the Destroyer. This is the best vehicle ever. All right, I think I better take this back to Simeon before we get stuck in a pile of zombies. Well, Simeon, what do you think of this car?
Could be better, I suppose. Go get the next one.
Wow, it really takes a lot to impress you, doesn't it, Simeon? All right, I'll go and get the next one then. Please, don't be disappointed at everything I bring you, Simeon. These cars are amazing. Oh, and submarines, of course. And submarines. Guys, look at Grove Street. Everywhere destroyed. Whoa, man, it's been a while since I've seen something like this in Los Santos. Look, it's endless. Whoa, this apocalypse really has taken a toll on everyone. At least Simeon's around. You know, he's always good to pay me some money, give me some jobs. Now, I'm looking for the only car which is drivable, so that should be easy enough to find. Everything here has been exploded, destroyed, ruined. Look at that one. It's flattened. Flattened like a pancake. Nope. Another van, another flattened car. Wait, I can see a taxi. Is that it? That looks like the car. Yes, it's a zombie taxi. I got it, guys. Well, this has miniguns on the front, riot shields in the windows, and a crazy engine in the hood as well. Whoever built this is gonna be annoyed. Quite frankly, I don't care because now this car is mine. Yo, it's actually offering me jobs. People are calling taxis in this apocalypse. I'm kind of tempted. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do a job. I can accept the job. Just send me the location. Oh, sweet. There's meant to be someone to pick up around here. Is this the guy? I think this is the guy. I got him. Oh, my days. Come on, get in. He's a zombie. Simeon, you're sending me zombies. Don't worry. I know exactly how to deal with him. I got spikes on the front. Whoever made this car had everything planned out. Nobody will stop us driving this. Goes pretty fast as well. Stop offering me jobs. I'm not doing a taxi job. Give me a break. You're sending me zombies, buddy. Well, that sure was fun, but I've got you a taxi now, Simeon. Hey, do you want to do some jobs? You can make some money. There's some guy sending some very safe jobs out. You know, just accept one and go and pick him up, Simeon. Oh my days. I love the amount of spikes on the front of this. Like, dude, if you go into anything, they're just going to be impaled straight on the front of this taxi. Okay, let's go and get another vehicle. What has happened here? I take one trip up to Grape Seat and suddenly everything is destroyed. All right, I'm holding a gun just in case. Is that a zombie? No, that's just a plant. Dude, there could be zombies anywhere in here. They could be hiding behind cars, behind trees, behind that container. I'm really nervous. Dude, I don't want to die. I want to be paid this 60 mil. I want to go home happy. I want to get these cars. This is the highway. I don't see any vehicles, though. I don't see anything which is working. Oh, my days. Just zombies. Literally just zombies. Don't let me down, Franklin. We are not dying here. This is not where it ends. I'm finding this vehicle, and it must be down here. I'm just following the trail. That's all I'm doing. Following the trail. How's it looking? Okay, pretty clear. Pretty empty. Let's keep on moving. I'm looking for a vehicle. Just a vehicle. That's all I need. Dude, there's someone in the crane. Ah! Oh, boy. Oh, boy. That was close. Run. That's not it. Where is it? Hold up, what is this? What is that, an oil tank? It's got spikes in and it's smoking. This has got to be it. This has got to be it, guys. Oh boy, that doesn't look very good. Can I repair this? Okay, you know what? I'm just going to jump inside, guys. I'm going to jump inside this thing. Please work. Please work. Please work for me. Yes. Yes, it's working. The smoke's gone. Oh my days, I can shoot fire from this. Oh, get in. Dude, this looks like it comes out of Mad Max. It's got like a massive skull on top. Spikes all over the entire thing. Yo, that's a scary horn and it shoots fire. Dude, this thing shoots fire. I can incinerate zombies whenever I want to. This is the best vehicle ever. Have you seen the blades around the front, by the way? They actually spin. Yep, this for sure is the best vehicle I've collected so far. Screw police cars, screw taxis, screw all of them. I got this. It shoots fire, ladies and gentlemen. I gotta set a zombie on fire. Yo, oh my days. I can set them on fire. Yes, get in. They don't stand a chance. This vehicle belongs in an apocalypse. Whoever built this knew they would survive for a long time. At least now they won't, since I just stole the car. Come on, let's take it back to Simeon. Well, Simeon, you sure are in for a treat, my guy. You're gonna love this car. Check it out. This is the best collection yet. Whoa, Simeon, what happened to you, my guy? Everything okay? Doesn't look okay.
Everything's fine. Collect the next car.
Whoa. Okay, Simeon, don't get angry at me. I'm worried about a friend. You know, I'm worried about you. All right, let's go and get the next vehicle, Franklin. Well, I do like an easy job. Doesn't look too busy on the highway. Everywhere looks pretty empty to me. I don't see no zombies. And the next vehicle is apparently down here. I don't really like going underground in the zombie apocalypse. You never know what you're gonna find. All it takes is one zombie and you're stuck down here. Hey, Franklin, how about we equip one of these just in case? You never know what we're gonna find. Hello? I'm so nervous. Is anyone? No, we're clear behind. Behind's clear. Yes, in front's clear. And there it is. Dude, it's got another flamethrower. I've got another vehicle with a flamethrower. Dude, this one's automatic. It's a ramp buggy. It's setting fire to like everything. It's even set fire to the vehicle. Okay, take it back. Take it back. This is like a death trap. I'm not surprised it was left underground. It's going to explode any moment now. Hey, let's test out the flamethrower on this zombie. What's up, guy? How we doing? Whoa. Oh, boy. I'm glad I'm not him. Flamethrower, get incinerated. I don't even need to get out to shoot them, guys. I can just use the flamethrower on these zombies. Anyway, I think we better take this back to Simeon. I really don't want to be driving this any longer than I need to, guys. It's on fire. Franklin, we are driving a fireball filled with flammable liquids. This is such a dumb idea. I'm parking this one really far away, like here. Simeon, it's your problem. I'll go and get the next vehicle. Let's go. Hey, guys, this is the motel. This thing is scary enough, just as it is. I don't need to go in here in a zombie apocalypse. All right, let's see. Where is... There it is. All right, I'm grabbing that car. I don't want to hang out here much longer, guys. So it looks like I've got... Oh, my days. No, it says I need a vehicle repair kit. Dude, this isn't even working. Simeon, it's not even working. Oh, no. Do I have one? Inventory? Yes. Okay, I've got one. I've just crafted one. I had the resources. So glad I picked up some resources from zombies. All right, here we go. I'm doing some repairs. It might not look like it, but I am. Please, 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 please. I've used up the repair kit. Get inside. And voila, the vehicle works. Congratulations, Franklin. You're now a mechanic. I've got it, guys. Now, this has miniguns on the side. It's a Turismo as well. Dude, this is a supercar. This is my first ever zombie supercar, actually, come to think of it. I like the paint job. I like the colors. Again, we got a sentry gun above just to take out the zombies, which we can't be bothered to get ourselves. Two miniguns around the side. The interior is pretty nice. Feels completely luxury to me. I know it's a supercar. I know it's a zombie apocalypse, but hey, you can enjoy cars in a zombie apocalypse, okay? Anyway, I want to try out these turrets. Oh my days. Oh my, are you serious? Dude, these are explosive rounds. Are you kidding me? Okay, okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. I have explosive rounds on this. Explosive. This is my favorite vehicle now. I can destroy anything in my path. And it's super duper fast. Doesn't get any better than that. Whoa, where did you guys come from? Sorry. Okay, let me put you out of your misery. There we go. Congratulations. Have a good day now. Well, I'm glad you got yourself cleaned up, Simeon. This is quite the collection we got here. How many more cars could we possibly need to find?
There's only two more left. Then you'll be paid.
Well, there's the car and there's the zombies. Why are these zombies swarming the car? Are you kidding me? Dude, this is just in the middle of some grass. All right, nice. I think they're down. Okay, now's my chance. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Nice. He's down. Okay, run. Run, Franklin. Run. Grab the car. Oh, my days. Yo, dude, this is like a mix of an underwater ramp supercar. Hey, I kind of want to test this out. Do you reckon we can actually go underwater? Oh my days, it can. Guys, this thing can go underwater. I can shoot on land. It's also got a ramp car underneath. Guys, I can flip things up. Nothing can get in my way. Franklin, this is such a nice vehicle. Okay, bear with me, Simeon. I'm just going to take this to the reservoir and have some fun. All right, I'm in. Is it working? Come on. I can hear it. I can hear so. Oh my days. Look at that, guys. Look at that. And I got lights. Check it out, guys. We can. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, how have I done that? I fired one missile and the entire thing's on fire. Okay. Something was wrong with this car. This was not my fault. How is this even on fire? We're in water. This doesn't make sense. Oh my days. I've destroyed the back tires. Simeon, I know what you're thinking, but don't be angry with me. The wheels just fell off. All right. I don't even know what else to say. They fell off, Simeon. They fell off. That wasn't my fault at the end of the day. You guys can vouch for that, right? Right? Yeah. All right, let's go and get the last car. What? Simeon wants me to collect the car from Michael's house? Dude, Michael could be alive in there. You know, defending himself against the zombies. He's built some crazy car. And now Simeon wants me to take the car from Michael. Sounds kind of fun, actually. Yeah, let's give it a go. Hello, is anyone in? Anybody home? I just want to get this car and go. Okay, I'm not risking my life here. I just want to grab this car and go. Oh, look at this beast. Michael, this is such a beast. It's even got a rope machine at the back, sentry gun above, a shield on the front, engine, plenty of spikes, and a ram's head. Yes, and more spikes, and more spikes. Well, I'll be on my way, Michael. Thank you for the car. I've even got a computer in here. That's awesome. I can find exactly where I need to go to using maps. Wow, Michael really kitted out this car. I wonder if that's Jimmy's computer in the front. Wouldn't surprise me. He's the only one with computers in the house. Thanks, Jimmy. Thanks for your computer, and I reckon that's Michael's coffee too. No, he's not in the back. I always worry. Now we can actually lock our self inside with 60 million bucks because this is the final car, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna survive this apocalypse. Hey, Simeon, does this work? Yeah, he seems happy. Oh my days, what happened to you now, Simeon? I have a feeling he's really trying to defend himself. Did we just get attacked by more zombies? Are you kidding me? All right, well, at least he's alive. I'm alive. I've got the cars. Let's get a bird's eye view. And this is what we collected today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 amazing cars in a zombie apocalypse. What a crazy day it's been. Hey, I gotta pick a favorite, remember? I mean, we got one which is like automatic flamethrower. Seems a little bit too much of a risk for me, though. I don't really fancy dying. Police zombie car. I got a taxi zombie car. Michael zombie car. Some ramp one, which also works in water. Dude, I even have a super zombie car. And then there's these crazy beasts. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. My favorite is the submarine. It just looks insane. You see that a mile away and you just know it's a beast. Which one's your favorite? Let me know in the comments below and smash like if you enjoyed. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel, guys. You're missing out on videos like this every single day. And if you want to grab yourself some amazing merchandise, click the link in the description below. Currently, there's a 10% sale off everything happening. Use code STANTA10 at checkout. It's only valid until the end of the year, so use it quickly. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. My name is Nort, and until next time, stay awesome.